My name is Stephen Harris. I'm the front-end team lead at store 1003 in Plano, Illinois. But most people just call me that Walmart guy.
Stephen, the Walmart guy, is here. I know you. I know you.
Over the last 4 years, I have come out with about 1,000 or more videos. TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, Facebook. Between all my platforms, I probably have over 15,000 followers. My very first video, well, my store manager came up to me. It was around Halloween time. He tossed me a Halloween water bottle. He said, "Hey, Stephen, let's do a video. I'm gonna make you famous." So I laughed. I said, "Okay." And that is where it all began. I am a proud Walmart associate, there is no doubt about it. I wear a lot of Walmart gear. You open up my garage and I have all sorts of Walmart stuff. My car has the Walmart logo on it. I'm proud of that. People know who I am. I do everything I can to make sure a customer leaves with a smile on their face. I want people to know that I am there to recognize the associates and the customers on how important they are. Giving people a sense of belonging. As far as I'm concerned, that's what it's all about. Getting the customers and the associates involved, it's super easy. Walmart has helped me become the person that I am today. I mean, I know what family is about now. I want to be able to say I represent the number one retailer in the world, and that is Walmart.
The reason why we are the company we are is because people know your name. You are an absolute inspiration, and I would love you to be up here with me as we end with the cheers. That sound good?
Absolutely.
All right, everybody on their feet.
Moments like that make it all worth it. That's what it's all about. When I finish with everything, Walmart is where I want to say I retired with the number one retailer in the world, and I'm proud of it. As always, have a nice day. Thanks for shopping at your local Walmart.